Stewart's header, cross, hit the underside of the bar, and it's in by Hartford. So finally, Sunderland's great defensive record is ended, and Hartford's the man who got the goal. This is Ranson. Bodak once more. Finds Hartford. And it goes to cross. What a beautiful second goal for Manchester City. David Cross gets his ninth goal of the season. And City take a vital two-goal lead. And Venison. Taken down by McCoist. Chisholm forward. McCoist again. Chisholm takes over with a good effort. Oh, what a superb goal by Gordon Chisholm. That really was one out of the blue.